guys. Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat, mga kapangarap. At ito, may panibago na naman po video ng ihatid sa inyo about direct hiring na naman. Siyempre, ito po ang inyong kapangarap, ang direct job hunter dito sa New Zealand para po sa ating mga kababayan na naghahanap ng direct hiring jobs dito sa New Zealand. At ito po, hindi na po tayo magtatagal. At tulad po ng nasabi ko ay tayo po disclaimer lamang po. At ito, yung unang trabaho po na aking babanggitin ay excavator operator, yung ating pong mga backhoe operator dyan sa Pilipinas na gusto pong mag-apply dito sa New Zealand. Ito po yung pagkakataon nyo. Direct car na naman po dito sa New Zealand ito guys. Kaya ito, ito excavator operator, sabi dito about us. Sabi dito, Silver Strand is ito Silver Strand yung company po guys. Is a private owned and operated contractor operating across Australia since 2008. Providing quality delivery in all areas of both civil and structural construction works in metro, regional and remote areas. Silver Strand employs more than 200 people between Australia and New Zealand. Sabi dito guys, the business and our team pride itself on being a client-focused and innovative contractor who approaches all aspects of delivery with a solution-based methodology. Due to expansive growth in the construction industry and a growing portfolio of work, Silver Strand is seeking excavator operators, sabi dito guys, to become a key part in shaping the future of our business alongside an experienced team. You will be based in our Waikato team, sabi dito, Waikato, Wellington, and Manawatu projects employed on a permanent basis. Ayun, permanent po yung ino-offer nila. Ito, please visit the Silver Strand NSA Pty Ltd. Website for more information, www.silverstrand.nsa. Yun po guys, ilalagay ko din po yung link sa ating description box. Kaya, ayun. Yun, kaya po yung mga hindi pa po nakakapag-subscribe sa ating channel ay mag-subscribe po kayo. Hey, don't forget to click the notification bell para lagi po kayong updated sa aking mga upcoming videos o yung mga aking mga videos guys tulad nito. Kasi alam nyo naman, tayo po ay I'm trying to do my best to search or to locate some companies here in New Zealand that they are willing to offer a job for those offshore applicants. Siyempre, ako po ay gusto ko lang po makatulong sa inyo para po ma-share yung mga ganitong trabaho na direct hiring nga dito sa New Zealand guys. At ito nga, sabi dito about the rule, reporting the site supervisor, this role is responsible for but not limited operating and working with heavy machinery, sabi dito guys. Working in around multidisciplinary projects, work as a part of a team, working alongside and with other heavy machinery, working in accordance with the traffic and site movements plans, production-oriented approach to work. Essential skills and experience, ito po yung guys, yung experience nyo. Minimum of 3 to 5 years experience, ayun po yung hinahanap nila, 3 to 5 years. Class 4 and 5 license, adventitious. Having a well-struck and rules endorsement or WTR, have experience in works associated with civil, have experience in the maintenance or plant during operation including carrying out of daily press start on plant item at the start of every shift, complete and hack duties and requested by site supervisor, current driver's license, a strong commitment to work safely and productively, physically fit, syempre, ability to work as a part of a team, a good attitude and willingness to learn, ability to pass a pre-employment drug and alcohol test. Any additional license tickets qualification will be considered as an advantage. What's on offer? Sabi dito guys, competitive hourly rates based on the successful candidate's experience, decent hours available each week, a strong pipeline of civil projects to broaden your skills and exposure, career progression, visa sponsorship available for the right candidate. Ayun po guys, visa sponsorship is available for the right candidate, sabi nga dito. Position, full-time, permanent position, minimum of 30 hours per week, salary excavator operator GPS, minimum $35 per hour, yun po yung pinaka minimum. Maximum po ay 45 per hour. Excavator operator non GPS, kasi dalawa po pala yun, yung with GPS saka non GPS, yung $28, mas mababa po. So 35 yung kanila pong binibigay na rate. If you believe, sabi dito, you have the necessary experience and qualification for this position, please submit your application through Indeed. Ayun po, sa Indeed po. Due to the high volume application received, only candidates who are shortlist will be contacted. Ayun po guys, kaya ayun. Kapupost lang po nito, excavator operator, kaya yung ating po mga excavator operator dyan, kontakin nyo na po agad. Nandito po yung kanilang company, yung Silver Strand NSA Pty Ltd. Yung website po nila, information na www.silverstand.nsa, ilalagay po natin sa ating description box para direct nyo na pong malocate. At ito nga, yung yun. Yung job type, full-time guys, tapos permanent, salary 20 to 45 per hour, schedule, day shift, ability to commute, relocate, sabi dito, in Auckland, something like that. Ayun nga, yung new yung excavator operator, plastic extruder operator naman. Ayun, yung mga may experience sa plastic extruder operator, yung mga galing Taiwan, Korea guys. Ito, para sa inyo po ito. Ito, plastic extruder operator, siguro alam nyo naman yung mga extruder operator dyan. Siguro alam na nila itong trabaho nito guys. Ayun, ang plastic extruder operator, Quality Equipment Ltd. is a family-owned business that has been running for 50 years in Glenfield on the North Shore. Sabi dito, 50 years yung business na nila guys. They're running for 50 years already in their business. So, napaka ano po to, established na company. So, we have recently purchased a float making business in Henderson to complement our existing products. Quality equipment manufacture roof. Ayun po, yung roof. Mainly for aquaculture, and we export all around the world. Ayun, na-exporter po pala sila. Kaya, ayun, magandang company po ito. At, yun nga, sabi ko, they are very established. Qualification and experience, guys. Extrusion experience will be highly valued in pay rate. Ayun. Offered will reflect relevant experience. Manufacturing experience is a bonus. Ayun, yung may mga manufacturing experience po dyan. Ayun po, yung bonus dito sa qualification nila. We value a steady employment history with a record of punctuality and reliability, a fairly high level of fitness and strength, tasks and responsibilities. Sabi dito guys, assisting our team with setup and operation of plastic extrusion and rope making machinery, working to maximize quality and production, promote and maintenance a strong health and safety culture with good housekeeping practices, bagging finished rope products. Ayun po. Benefits, full training offered, minimum starting is $24 a rate, but relevant experience will increase. Ayun po, yung may mga relevant experience po na tugma dito sa kanilang hinahanap na may experience, ay syempre mas mataas po yung rate. Peak shift, early start, early finish, 5 a.m. po yung start, then 2:30 p.m. yung finish. Perfect for school pickup or 6 a.m. 3:30 p.m. or evening shift. Saturday, work offered when available at time in quarter. Sabi dito, free parking and easy commute on the North Shore. Annual pay review. June every year. Every staff member is paid above living wage. We celebrate midwinter Christmas, Donut Day, Mother's Day, Father's Day, the boss's birthday. Dami naman po ito. We have a company basketball team. Oh, that's good. With pizza lunch for the whole company to celebrate their wins. Oh, they are active po sa sport. People enjoy work for quality equipment because we have strong, compassionate, and fair management team that value of the staff members. Ayun, yun po yung maganda. Job type, full-time po. Salary, $24 to $28 per hour. Benefits, employee discount. Free drinks, free food, ayun, visa sponsorship guys. Schedule, 10-hour shift, 12-hour shift, 8-hour shift, supplemental pay types, bonus overtime, ability to commute and relocate, Glenfield, Auckland, relocate before starting work required, ayun. Yun yung plastic extruder operator po guys, eh ito po ay nakalagay po dito ay Visa sponsorship. Mag-try lang po kayo dito at baka sakali kung yung experience nyo ay relevant dun sa kanilang hinahanap ay possible po na ma-hire kayo kahit nasa overseas kayo. Ayun. Tapos yung pangatlo po yung nail technician. Yun natin pong nail technician sa mga kuko. Ito po ay senior nail technicians wanted in Auckland, New Zealand, sa Auckland po. If you are an experienced nail technician, sabi dito, we are offering you to the chance to win, to win New Zealand's premier nail salon group. Ayun. We have 4 locations in Auckland, Newmarket, Ponsonby, Albany and Commercial Bay. We are looking for nail technicians with at least 2 years of professional salon experience. Ayun po. They are looking for nail technician, at least you have a 2 years experience, professional experience, sabi dito. Ito nga, for more information about our company, visit yun. Visit nyo po ito, www.tertofnails.co.nz. Yan. Ilalagay din po natin sa description box, guys. As with most health and beauty service, our busiest times are late nights and weekends. So our staff need to be able to work some weekends and late nights. We provide ongoing professional training and you'll learn industry-leading techniques and practices from the best in the business. Many of our staffs are from other countries working under work visas. Ayun po. Many of their staff is from other countries nakalagay dito and they are still under working visa. Kaya napakaganda po. We can assist you in applying for a work visa. Ayun. Using our preferred visa consulting company. Ayun. Yung www.malcolmpacific.com yung kanilang consulting company guys. Kaya ayun. Sabi dito, senior nail technicians duties include perform all manicure and pedicure services, provide client consultation, discuss their needs, provide expert knowledge and advice to clients, maintain up-to-date knowledge of nail fashion, products and trends, mentoring junior staff, contribute to the day-to-day operation of the salon. Ayun. Skills experience we are looking for, sabi dito guys. Minimum of 2 years of salon experience. Relevant qualifications are advantage. Interest in the beauty and fashion industries. Creative, motivated, willing to work hard and progress. Good interpersonal skills. Conversational English. Ayun guys. Benefits. New Zealand's premier nail salon group. Professional ongoing training. Competitive pay rates. Fun, social and professional workplace. Good career, growth opportunities. Ayun. Job type guys, full-time, part-time, permanent. Part-time hours, 35 to 45 per week. Salary, that $28 to $30 per hour. Benefits. Ayun po, employee mentoring program. Professional development assistance. Visa sponsorship. Ayun guys, visa sponsorship. Schedule, day shift, supplement pay types, performance bonus tips. Ayun po guys, yun, yung mga may experience sa salon po, yung mga nail technician natin dyan sa Pilipinas or yung mga nasa ibang bansa na mga may experience sa ganitong trabaho guys. Ito na naman po ang inyong kapangarap at ito may mga direct hire na ihatid ko naman po sa inyo. And sana guys, yung mga hindi pa po nakapag-subscribe sa ating channel, please subscribe para po and don't forget to click the notification bell para lagi po kayong updated sa aking mga ginagawang mga videos. And ito na naman po, may mga hatid na naman po ako sa inyo. Kaya yun, yung ating mga excavator operator dyan, tapos yung mga may experience sa plastic extruder operator, tapos yung nail technician guys, ito, pagkakataon nyo para makapag-apply po dito sa direct hire jobs na ito. At ito po ay tulad po ng sinasabi ko, ako po ay disclaimer lang. Gusto ko lang pong makatulong sa inyo para makahanap ng trabaho dito sa New Zealand through direct hiring jobs. Kaya ito po. Ito po ay kung gusto nyo pong makita at hindi yun, ilalagay ko naman po yung link o yung website dito sa ating description box. But anyway, ito pong post na ito ay galing po sa indeed.com. Kaya yun. Pag nag-post po ako ng ganito, apply nyo po agad. Kaya yun, kasi kapopost lang din po nila itong mga ito. Kaya gusto ko na i-share agad sa inyo. Ayun, hanggang dito na lamang po ulit ang inyong kapangarap guys. At yun nga, tulad ng sinasabi ko, ang inyong kapangarap ay Eric Job Hunter dito sa New Zealand para po sa ating mga kababayan, syempre guys. kasi alam ko po yung ganitong way ay makakatulong po sa inyo para makahanap ng ganitong trabaho na through direct hiring ay syempre direct sa employer, makakamura kayo kahit papaano guys. At saka yung mga ibang employer ay willing din po silang mag-shoulder. I-shoulder yung inyo pong visa fees, yung inyo pong relocation assistance kung tawagin. Kaya yun, kaya mas ano po, mas maganda po. And syempre, kung yung experience nyo ay relevant dun sa kanilang hinahanap, syempre priority kayo guys. Kaya ayun, hanggang dito na lamang po ulit ang inyong kapangarap at hanggang dito na lamang po tayo. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyo ulit sa pagsubaybay at panunod dito sa ating panibagong content. At hanggang dito na lamang po and God bless. Bye-bye!